In this video, we're going to help you get your first screen sharing session up and running. You can sign into your online portal by going to realvnc.com and clicking the sign in button. We strongly recommend turning on two-factor authentication on the security page to further secure your account. We'll keep it simple and show you how to provide unattended access to a Windows, Mac, or Linux computer using VNC Connect's device access capability. Just download the VNC server app from the VNC Connect page on our website to the computer you wish to control, follow the instructions to install it, and then sign in using your RealVNC account credentials when prompted. If you have an enterprise subscription, don't forget to enable cloud connectivity. Now, grab a second device, the one you want to control from. Download the RealVNC Viewer app, either from our website or by searching RealVNC in an app store. Sign in using the same RealVNC account credentials. If two-factor authentication isn't enabled, you will be asked to check your email to verify this was you. Select the remote computer when it automatically appears in your team and connect. You'll be asked to authenticate again. This time, don't enter your RealVNC account credentials, but rather the Active Directory or system username and password you normally use to log into your desktop on the remote computer. You can now control your computer from anywhere in the world using any device running VNC Viewer. If you need more information or help setting up VNC Connect, just visit our support site, where we have plenty of knowledge-based articles to help you.